What is up, guys? Lost Nerd here, and today we're unboxing the BAM box for this month. So we got the box on time this time. So their new shipping stuff has been working out. So let's see if they've enhanced any of the stuff in it. So of course we have our paper. So first off, I did get a 1-Up congratulations. So it said you got a 1-Up card for yellow, so I don't know exactly what that means. So obviously some item in the box is going to be better or more rare than usual, so we'll have to see what that is. But just to start out, so first off we have a badge. So this is, I forget how to say her name, but the girl from X-Files, like Scully or something.
Dana Scully.
Yeah, so there we have like a badge. So it says FBI there, Special Agent Dana Scully, and then her face right there. And then some information there on the back. So of course from X-Files, so you can kind of just pin it on where, so you can be like an official X-File person. So that's, I guess, kind of cool. I don't care about X-Files, but I guess if you are, that's kind of a cool item. Like a good like cosplay item or something. Then next up, I don't know exactly. We've had a thing like this before, but it looks kind of like a flash drive, but it doesn't do anything. But this is all gold. We had one like this. I can't remember what it was from, though.
Terminator.
Yeah, Terminator. But it looked exactly like this, but it was brown. But this one's all gold. So I don't know exactly if this is from Terminator or if it's just some random stuff and they ripped it off from Terminator. Don't know exactly, but I do say they did put a paper in here. So we do have a paper this month to explain some of this stuff to us. So we'll have to get to that and see exactly what it is for sure. Next up, we got a picture, and it looks kind of cool. So we have, it's an art print of Wakanda. So as you can tell, it's Black Panther. And so there is the picture there. So that looks really cool. I like this picture of Black Panther. And so we have a bunch of comics. It's hard to tell, but kind of like comic frames there in the back. Some panels from comic books of Black Panther going on in the background.
I don't like how they put the BAM in
I just noticed that, yeah. In the center, they put BAM. So the artist did that for some reason. So it has the author's signature, which I don't know. Okay, it says Kyle Willis. So we have his signature down there in the bottom. And this is 1253 out of 2000. And then, like I said, it's got Black Panther's logo there and stuff. So that's a cool picture. I like that picture of Black Panther. Then our next picture, which we've had one just like this, or someone something similar to it. But it is the Bombshell Harley Quinn. So one thing, we had a thing just like this. It was like a calendar, like
yeah,
page
it was
or
a
something. Which
one.
It does have the stuff there, kind of like the calendar. But it wasn't this picture, but it was one like it because it was a set. So I don't know if this is one of our things, but this is 306 out of 500. So this is a very small run. And then there is a signature there. Let's see what the card says. Legacy art print Harley Girl has been hand signed by Nathan. Sturzy. Is the artist there, so that's his signature down there on the bottom. It's hard to see, so I guess that's kind of cool. I mean, like I said, we already had one like this, and so I don't know why we need another one unless that's like our 1-Up thing or whatever. And then we have another picture here, and this time it's a autograph, so let's see what it is. I don't know who this picture is. Okay, so it says it's from Smallville, and it's Laura Vandervolt, who played Kara/Supergirl from Smallville. So there we have the picture of her. Smallville's, I don't know much about it. I know you're a fan, or you watched it, bro. But it's a little too old for me. Like, I knew when it was on and stuff, but it was just beyond my realm of superheroes when it was on. So that's a cool signature. Like I said, I wish she looked more like Supergirl or something, so you could tell exactly who it was. But that is all the items out of the box. So let's go ahead and look at the paper here to see what we got. Okay, so first stuff is the BAM box, Laura Vandervolt, Smallville signing. And so you could have got three different pictures. Pretty much all, you couldn't tell who they are, except for one does have the like Superman logo there, that picture in the center there. So yeah, all of them kind of wouldn't have been that great to get because it would have been hard to tell who they were. Then we got the Wakanda picture, which of course we got this one. And you could have got like an old-timey stamp one, so I'll show the picture here. So it's like all browned or grayed or something like that. So it looks like a stamp and it has the design around it. Then we have our T-800 CPU brain chip replica brass edition. So this is brass from Dark Matter Props, which makes a lot of props for this. And so that's what this was. And so yeah, it is Terminator because it's just about Skynet and stuff on there. So we, like I said, we did get one from Loot Crate before similar to this. But this one looks, I'd say, more real, and the other one is a keychain, so this is just like an actual thing, but it looks like a flash drive or something. Then we got our Harley picture, which it looks like they show two different ones, but they look exact. Oh, one of them says the Erg, where the other one doesn't. That's kind of weird. But so we got that. So it says exclusive Harley Girl Fan Art Legacy Collection print. Yeah, it says this takes an artist and their print from a previous box and makes it a set, always looking for a chase variant. So I don't know if that means we got the chase with the ARG and that was our thing, which is kind of stupid if it was. Then the last item then, of course, was the badge, which it looks like here you could have got Dana Scully or Fox Mulder as possibilities. It doesn't say anything about which item was your one-up, so I assume that's what this Harley picture was, that it's like the chase or whatever with just the ERG or something on it, and that's what our thing was. But yeah, so that's it for the box. And then for some reason I thought it was an advertisement for next month, but this is for February, which we got. Well, this
down there at the bottom it says next month.
Oh, I don't. And check out these names we have for this month. So maybe it is. I don't know. Yeah, because I don't remember any of that stuff from the last box. So yeah, it must be the items that are, or whatever themes that are going to be in next month. I just didn't know because it said February. But I guess this wouldn't be February's box. So I guess I'm all confused about everything. But yeah, so that's cool because I like all of those themes there. So that'll be awesome to see what we get out of that box. Probably definitely much better than this box because I don't like much of it. So bro, was there any, what was your favorite item?
The Black Panther picture is pretty cool. And then the Supergirl.
Yeah, I don't care about the Supergirl because like I said, I don't know who she is and I never saw her. But I definitely think this is the best picture or any item out of the box because I'm not a huge fan of all the stuff that's in it and everything, but that's probably my favorite item there. So that's going to be it for this BAM box unboxing. If you enjoyed, let me know in the comments down below and don't forget to subscribe to see more unboxings, and we'll see you next time.